The verdict in one of Kerala's most anticipated cases is out. The Kottayam Additional Sessions Court has acquitted Bishop Franco Mulakal, clearing him of all charges in the Kerala non-rape case. After 36 months of trial, Bishop Franco Mulakal was declared not guilty by the Sessions Court. The bishop was accused of allegedly raping a nun at a convent several times between 2014 and 2016. The case dates back to 2018 and the verdict comes as a big setback for the Save Our Sisters campaign. The three-year-long legal battle may now extend if the nun who accused the bishop of rape approaches the higher court. The nun had filed a complaint in 2018, after which several nuns from the convent protested against the bishop, levelling allegations of sexual assault against him. The bishop, who was present at the court for the hearing, said, "Praise the Lord," quote unquote, as he stepped out of the court in Kottayam.
ദൈവത്തിന് സ്തുതി.
ഒരിക്കലും പ്രതീക്ഷിച്ചൊരു വിധിയല്ല ഇത്. നമുക്കൊക്കെ അന്തസ്സോടെ ജീവിക്കാനുള്ള സാഹചര്യം കൂടുതൽ ഭീഷണിയിലാകുകയാണ് ഈ ഒരു വിധിയിലൂടെ. ഹൈക്കോടതിയിലേക്ക് തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും സർക്കാർ തന്നെ മുന്നോട്ട് പോകും എന്നാണ്, ഈ കേസ് കൊണ്ട് അപ്പീലായിട്ട് മുന്നോട്ട് പോകുമെന്ന് പ്രതീക്ഷിക്കുകയാണ്. അത് ലൗകികമായി ഏതെങ്കിലും സ്വാധീനം ഉപയോഗിച്ചിട്ടാണോ ഇത്തരത്തിലുള്ള ഒരു വിധിയിലേക്ക് എത്തുന്നത് എന്നുള്ള വളരെ സംശയാസ്പദവും ഖേദകരവുമാണ്.
From the beginning onwards, it's a, we can see that it's a concocted case. It is a put up by the police officers and certain other anti-national elements also biking there, and they were put up this case and bringing us to attack the Christianity, not against the attack of that particular bishop. Just like there's a we can see that it's a they want to make a rift between nun and bishop and nun and priest.
Shocking, criminal, atrocious. No matter what the court and the judges think of themselves, we need to understand that the systems and the structures of justice in India are patriarchal. They are not for women, and they are not for victims and survivors of sexual abuse and assault. This acquittal is just another number where they are concerned. But like you mentioned, this woman, Sister Lucy, has come out against very strong structures like the church, like the state. And the state agencies and the church have connived together to put her down and see that there is no justice.